It's a sketch comedy podcast show.
Oh my God. Happy New Year, girls. So good to see you. Oh my gosh, I'm starving. Are you guys trying to like lose weight for New Year's?
Totally.
Yeah, oh my God, me too. I'm starting this new diet. It's like been around forever, but it's like Atkins or something, and I can't eat bread. It sucks.
Oh my God, yeah, I totally am on the same sort of diet, but like, I guess it's called paleo or something, and it's like I'm supposed to eat like a caveman. So it's kind of embarrassing when I go to restaurants because I like snort and just shove food in my mouth, but like it's supposed to help me totally lose weight.
Oh my God, I'm totally doing caveman too, except that the caveman I'm doing is like I have to carry a hammer around with me, and anything I want to eat I have to kill it myself. It's been really sad, but I've already lost like 2 pounds.
I'm totally doing the caveman diet as well, except in this caveman diet, my boyfriend basically carries around a club, and every time he's gonna see me eat something, he's gonna bash me over the head, knock me out, and pull me by my hair.
You know, I've been doing this thing too, where it's kind of like this new, experimental version of weight loss, but it's where I get helium injections.
I'm doing this new one where I'm only allowed to eat sand. My weight hasn't gone down all that much, but, like, it keeps my stomach full, so I don't eat any food.
I think I picked up the wrong book. I think I picked up Fatkins.
I just read this whole thing about how people are going to move to the moon because the gravity is, like, totally different there. And when you're there, you weigh, like, 1/3 the amount that you weigh on Earth.
So my aunt totally got this new procedure done that totally loses lots of weight really fast. Like, she lost 30 pounds in a day. Can you believe that?
Oh my God, how'd she do that?
Well, it's called amputation, and they just took off her leg.
I went to the doctor yesterday, and I got some stapling done, but not of my stomach. I got it of my lungs, because when you can only breathe a little bit, you don't really, like, have time to really, like, eat a lot of food.
Human centipede diet.
Oh, what's that?
On Saturday, I'm going to have one huge final meal of anything I want all day long. And from that point forward, I only get to eat what I have eaten.
Did you guys hear my boyfriend is buying a new truck? And he's got this new truck that's got aluminum all over it. And you know what? Like, it made the truck totally lighter. So I'm going in on Monday to see if the doctor can do the same thing with my bones.
That's so brilliant. All I really care about is one thing, and I don't care what diet I have to do to get it. All I want is the figure of Karen Carpenter.